it's...
Alright, after the silliness of the last recording, we're going to move into something a little more serious. We're going to win this alert. As you can see, we attacked Freyr.
Alright, so we're going to Esimir. Easy win. Esimir is where we're going. I'll put a platoon waypoint on Esimir, in case you're wondering. Meaning the continent.
Wait, what continent?
We gotta go quick, because they're attacking Nott.
Alright, so we all need to spawn galaxies? Gotcha.
I got a gal.
Everyone's going to spawn galaxies?
No, just some of us.
I was about to say, that's a lot of galaxies.
Me?
Yeah, start yelling at people in command chat.
You would hear, no, people are talking about it in command chat. So I was wondering if you had a rush.
No, I haven't put that in there yet.
Snooze, are you landing on top of, never mind.
Jonathan, no. Your mic is not working.
I'm not doing anything strange.
Hey, if we cap non-camp, it'll stall the venue, and there's like only one guy there.
We have not. Now we're losing it.
No, they started taking 8 point on Nadia.
Yeah, is Freyr or not more important?
Just hold a second, I'll tell you guys where everyone is.
Danny?
Where they need us.
Meow!
Hi.
So we got a half platoon.
Oh my god, Binary, you're from yesterday. Hi.
Hi.
What you doing?
Recording. Some stuff.
Swag. Ooh.
Wait, no, hit that! Oh, damn!
I think we should just go to Freyr.
I guess Danny can actually flag out of here.
Alright, we're going to Freyr. Platoon waypoint.
Is there gonna be support given it not?
So offensive request is set. We're gonna be coming in.
There's some people.
Roger.
Why is flying in this game so damn difficult?
Planetside. That's why.
Because it's like, wide.
There's a lot of air over Nott, so that's why I think it'd be better if we go to Freyr, even though they're taking Nott right now.
I gotcha.
A lot.
Okay, so let's objective. So
we actually might want to go there now. We should definitely go to Nott right now. I did not realize how close they were to capping that.
Alright, yeah. And platoon waypoint is set. Let's do a close port.
Go very low.
We are losing that damn station.
Heads up, avoid the octagon. Go south of the octagon.
We're sort of missing a pilot.
I repeat, go south of the octagon. Turn right, go south of the octagon, because there's a lot of enemies there. Follow the river up to the Nott end. Right. Go to that
Gunners,
point.
Keep
and
your eyes open.
Go into the Nott.
Suppressing fire, keeping their heads down.
This is the best galaxy piloting I've ever seen.
On our
tail. Scythe.
Tail gunner, come on.
Oh, he's...
Tail.
Holy shit.
Tail.
Got him. We're gonna die.
Drop.
Bail.
We're dead.
Too much air.
What? All right, into the tech plant.
Let's run, guys.
Alright, do you want me to crash into it, or do you want me to, what do you want me to do? Unless you
Wait,
want to
is this
want
a tech line? What the hell is this?
Amp station.
Is this an outpost? I'm gonna pull a sky girl. Oh, maybe can't. It's fucking... Damn it.
Yes, it looks like it's
so
tech crash at the amp station.
Alright, so if you're at East River Sky Station, go ahead and grab
some... If you're in my gal, bail. Hi, Galbell.
News of galaxy got destroyed.
Good day.
Are we grabbing more air or what?
I guess it seems like
negative.
A max crash at the amp station.
Yeah, we just gotta grab some rolly things with the wheels.
We gotta hurry though.
Rollers?
That means vanguards.
Oh.
Give me a sec.
I guess everyone's doing a max crash. They're doing a max crash. Guys, we're going to not amp suit and then get a max.
I've got a max.
I'm just redeploying to not amp.
If you get to not amp station right now, pull your max.
Z-Kill, you got platoon at this point. You're in a better vantage point than I am.
Alright. Hey guys, we're sitting in the... Sitting here. Alright, we're going apparently. Everybody go through the tunnels and the max. We're going to the SEU, guys.
Roger. I hate getting there late to film.
Guys, go to SCU. Everyone to SCU right now.
What are amp stations for?
It's so completely
alert.
They're just worth. There's not.
Get this like, SCU, guys. Get this SCU.
Guys, go through the tunnels. Follow me. Tunnels to the SCU. Maxes, push the SCU. Come on. This way. Tunnels. Move.
Holy shit, we
did
it.
Guys, we're pushing the point now. All maxes move.
Pushing point, guys. Come on. Them.
Push the point, guys. Push the point.
No one can beat you. We are the hard metal of this system.
Oh my god.
Guys, there's like the gens down there. You're gonna be pouring in. Cover that entrance.
That was awful.
Holy fucking shit.
Love those tunnels.
Also,
be advised, repairing gen platoon lead.
Hey guys, good job.
Must kill more.
Generator repaired.
I want more to.
Let's get a medic on the horizontal gen, please. Down at horizontal gen, we need more people out there.
I'm dead near A point at bottom floor.
Guys, let's get the horizontal shield gen back up. You guys want to follow me through the tunnels?
We're going to need to dedicate the entire squad at a minimum.
Correct. Let's get that horizontal generator back up, guys.
We got a Venu spawner Sunday thing outside the walls to the east, and ABT is directly south of the spawner.
To reach the horizontal generator, turn to the left. Fuck.
There's like 300 guys at that generator.
Yep.
By the way, there's a light assault guy right above the tunnel exit.
Squad lead, do we want to take the entire squad down to not research camp, spawn a bunch of tanks to come through and try to clear some of this armor and sunderers out?
too much air at the moment.
Yeah, I gotta get going. So I'm gonna promote someone inside this squad to the leader. One second. Who wants it? Malcanus! How you doing, buddy?
No, Malcanus does not want it.
Jack, I can take it immediately.
Binary,
there you go.
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Alright, thanks,
sweet! Buddy. Hey, no problem, man. Anytime. Hey, we got one up as they destroyed it.
Medic!
Hey, watch your fire, MNC! I'm going
to Eli really hard.
Hey, Z, I'm not in the squad command channel. Just be advised of that.
Well, this isn't an official platoon. Why would you?
It's still a fun run. Technically still a fun run.
Correct.
True.
I wanna have fun. I wanna kill people.
Just because it's a platoon doesn't mean it's not fun.
Alright, guys. Let's reevaluate what we're doing right now.
Dying isn't a good option.
Yeah, dying is not a good option.
I'm really good at it.
Dying's the worst option. We really need to clear out some of this air, to be honest. But we can't do that without having the armor cleared out. Oh, it's a conundrum, that's what it is.
Take a bunch of maxes or heavy assaults?
You know it, bro. Really want to max crash that, one of the gens. How's everyone's cooldown on their max in Alpha Squad?
I've got one still.
Back. Mine's back.
Alright, if you're down, spawn in at the, spawn room and just wait.
That's a max.
Maxes or engineers, please.
Yes.
We're gonna be pushing one of the gens.
No, I don't have enough resources.
Miku left.
Oh. How come I can't click on?
Maxes and engies.
No medics?
Medics as well, obviously. Standard max crash loadout. We have a whole bunch of engies. That's always nice. Okay, good. More maxes.
Help me.
Stay in here. Alright guys, if you're at the spawn room,
we better head to Alley fast. He is
get on over here.
For it.
Ooh,
one
I'm
second, they're headed for Eli right now. Wow. Dan is pushing hard. Alright, move. We're gonna move to the spawn room. Follow me. That's spawn room, towards the gen. So we go down this tunnel and we take a left. And we're gonna get the gen back up as soon as possible. Watch each other's backs, guys. I'll throw a concussion out there to stun him first. Beacon's down to drop back in on them.
Where? Oh, shit. Where are we going?
To the room. The gen room.
I got killed by C4.
That's totally fine, we're just trying to take some heat off the central room.
Why am I Bravo squad lead? When did that happen?
Oh, did platoon lead DC?
Z-Killer left, I guess.
Well then. Well, I'm platoon lead now, and I honestly... What do you guys want to do? Are you fine with keeping this platoon up?
Yeah, for the alert, let's keep going.
Okay. I Let me just sit back for a minute and reevaluate what we're doing.
Forget not, go to Ellie.
Alright guys, we're pulling out of Not Amp Station to prepare for the defense of Ellie Amp Station. Vonu's making a beeline for it, and the rest of the NC forces are going to be gearing up there. I know it sucks to pull out of the Amp Station, but we gotta get back to Ellie and make sure we defend it properly. So, person whoever is leading Bravo Squad right now, I don't really have time to look at your name right now. Are you comfortable taking Bravo Squad?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
SCU has been destroyed.
We're currently I'm fine with that then. Every
single AA turret down at LEM station. Give us some cover from that air.
Be deploying at LE.
Be advised, TAS is at LEM station.
Do you want us defending LE Tower?
Alright guys, here's what I want. Bravo, I want you to start moving to resecure LA Tower if possible, and Alpha, we're going to be doing the same.
Copy that.
Snooze, can you take Alpha Squad lead so I don't have to manage that?
Sure thing.
Cool. Alright. There we go.
Everybody get to LE Tower and focus on getting on that point.
So all squads move to LE Tower. Alpha, I want you guys in armor. Heavy tanks. Some sky guards if possible.
Now.
Bravo, be advised, Alpha's moving armor. There with armor.
Armor, form up on me.
Bravo's got some armor too.
Roger.
I said I need more armor!
Yeah, more tanks equals more happy. But yeah,
and
just...
you want a happy snooze.
Yeah, I want a happy snooze. But yeah, everyone just be gearing up for a large-scale defense. Should be pretty fun.
Oh yeah, we're gonna keep our armor alive for hours, and then we're gonna kill more people with it.
No snooze. Don't really normally lead platoons. This is interesting.
Why do I see a lack of armor? Or rather, why do I see all the armor pushed up? This is not fun. Forward against the enemy.
Anyone actually cares the tech plant is under attack?
Let them have the tech plants. I'll divert troops away from the amp station.
Alright guys, good, good. I like what I see.
Alright, I want to see the armor formed up on the squad waypoint, Alpha armor, and Bravo armor form up on me. We're going to be receiving any enemy armor that actually tries to go up this road.
Oh, it makes for boring videos being a platoon lead. Alright guys, when the tower flips, depending on what we want to do, we're gonna head on over to Bridge Ward or come back to the amp station. I'll let you guys know closer to cap time.
Watch out, War Chief, you're getting focused on. Now I'm getting focused on.
Squadly, an enemy galaxy just flew into the amp station. I don't know how many were aborted.
Galaxy's down. Galaxy's down. I don't think any got a drop, but...
Sorry, I almost crushed you, dude. Yeah, it is clear. It is clear. I will recall you guys as soon as it looks like it's not. Something that does happen when the base comes over under attack, what I want is Bravo on the horizontal and Alpha on the vertical.
Copy that.
Sure you don't want us to go out to Bridge Ward and give us a little bit more of a buffer?
Oh, I haven't recalled you guys yet. Yeah, closer to cap time, which is 22 seconds on the side.
I'm out. Of ammo.
Guys, go in and push up towards Bridge Ward when the tower flips. If it's too hot, tell me immediately and we'll pull back. I don't want you guys losing all of your armor.
Things are pretty ugly here at the armor areas. I don't like it.
Alright, I probably won't have you guys push up then.
Enemy just brought a sunder across the bridge.
Does it look like the majority of fight is at the tower?
Well, it is kind of a good bottleneck because most of the time they're going to try to drive across the bridge.
Mm-hmm. I'm thinking that as well. I think we want to try to keep the fight at the tower in between that and Bridge Ward. Make sure their armor doesn't get spread out too much.
We'll probably want to move some units closer to the head of the bridge, just so they can't camp down there and snipe at us.
Roger that. Alpha Squad Lead, Snooze, I'll leave that to you, moving up the units to closer to the bridge, but that's where I want us.
Alright, we now have Valley Amps, LA Tower. I think it's a good idea to get the armor moving forward closer to the bridge, but not at the bridge, because the
Roger.
Bridge is a dangerous place, as everyone knows.
Alright guys, all the armor, I want you to establish a choke point closer to the bridge. Move it up and destroy enemy armor.
Thunder!
But move slowly.
If we can get a sniper to spot out
enemy armor
units and such, that would be really great help.
Roger. Do not overextend. If at any point you feel that your comm is breaking up, pull back.
Don't. Actually guys, I'd not move forward right now. There's a flow of armor coming in.
Proceed at your discretion. Squad leads, I'll leave it up to you to decide that. Watch out! War Chief got an infill on your six! Infill's on your six, guys! Good job. If you're in a Skyguard, start pulling back. I don't want you compromised yet.
Beware of the harasser named Call Me Bob. He's a pretty skilled harasser. Just make sure not to stay in the open if you see him.
Oh, yeah. That guy will tear you apart.
I got an ammo Sunday out here, I'll try and...
Great, bring it up toward the armor.
I'm bringing it.
Thank you.
To the ammo tower right now.
One. You got a harasser group coming on your flank.
Alright.
Enemy heavy armor flank coming from the northeast.
Roger. Move guns to engage.
Gosh darn, I've lost my tank. But armor, make sure to stay safe, alright? We still got heavy armor moving in from the platoon waypoint.
Knock it out and eliminate all infantry. Call me Bob's moving in. Sorry, buddy. Whacked your gun when shooting at that sky.
Good kill, War Chief.
Well, that was weird.
Enemy Liberator above us. Sky Guards, take it out.
Side.
Capture point. They're on the point at LA Tower. We need assistance.
Alright guys, if you're currently dismounted, push point, push point.
Capture point is clear.
Roger.
Armor, beware of the infantry push now. That's coming from the northwest. It could be pretty ugly. Although they could just be pushing
now
towards the tower, but I feel as though some overflow will hit you guys. Make sure to beware of light assaults.
Heavy infantry movement to the west.
Roger, thank you.
There's one down.
Infantry and armor moving in from the west, guys. Platoon waypoint. Target the mag rider. Sunder is flanking around from platoon waypoint. Move to engage them. Move around the back of the tower. Do not put yourself in between the bridge and the tower.
Back up. Yikes.
Is there a lot of armor over there?
A lot of dudes and a little bit of armor.
Roger. Alright, armor, move around the platoon waypoint, please.
A lot of dudes.
Lots of enemy infantry.
We've got a Sunderer moving in through the back.
Roger. The next time you can pull armor, don't hesitate to pull it. Keep as many tanks up at all times as we can. Especially at this base. It's very, very highly recommended this is a armor defended base.
So we see Sunderer here, heavy push on Eli Tower.
Incoming gal.
That is a lot of people down there. Damn.
If anyone wants to pull heavy armor, just remember that the warp gate's not too far away from here. We can always just pull more armor there. And we've got so much mechanized resources coming in that we'll be able to spawn these at a high rate.
Yep, keep as many tanks up as we can, guys.
We've got a few enemy units going from trying to flank us to the east.
Mass infantry from that gal drop is on the mountains. Watch yourselves.
Roger.
Looks like they also have some sort of spawn beacon over there, because I see a bunch of them dropping in.
Alright, currently I'm not using squad-specific waypoints as squad-specific. They're simply places where enemy are.
They got a Sunder next to Eliam.
Roger. Alpha, since your armor is relatively close, I'd like you to move over to the Alpha squad beacon waypoint thing that I've said. There's enemies there.
They're starting to hack all the turrets at Eliam station.
Roger.
We'll have to use tactics brutally, so we're gonna have to destroy those turrets they take over. No option.
And remember, they can't hack any generators until they have Eli Tower. So holding this is a must. Although, if I'm correct, there's also a one squad.
Everybody in command, I don't know if you noticed, but they're starting to attack a mirror. They're working their way to it. We could use assistance.
Thank you. Oh god, I hate reading this. Alright, Snooze, how's it looking at the waypoint?
Sorry, right now I'm kind of busy fighting off armor.
Understood.
Ugh. Ow. That hurt. Taken down, call me Bob.
Whoa.
Oh, but it hurt a lot. It hurt a lot.
There's so many damn guys on that hill.
Yep. Sorry, guys, just keep it the defense. Keep holding, guys. We're repelling them very well.
Yeah, mass infantry at a platoon waypoint.
Alright, new platoon waypoint that's just been set. Tons of enemy infantry over there. Stay up on logistics.
If anyone feels like it, you can, at Old Shear checkpoint, there's a hill, and from that hill you can have an HE turret or gun, and just shoot on a crap ton of infantry.
Could use some ammo. Any engineer?
Clear. What's next?
Is it max on A?
Roger. Alright guys, tell me where they are. Are they inside the tower?
There's some on A.
Alright. All foot mobiles currently be inside of the tower, please. Oh yeah, we're losing A. Everyone hop on that.
Really wish I had my HE.
He's slipping back.
Roger.
Start hacking.
Can you know where these drop beacons are?
Or the turrets are being hit. We also got a sunder behind our line at Eli Amp.
Alright.
Squad lead, they must have a some sort of beacon near point A, because I'm seeing a lot of guys drop in here now.
Alright.
Oh, I got ran over by a tank.
Alpha Squad, your current objective is to find enemy spawn logistics and neutralize them. Bravo Squad, your objective currently is to continue to hold the point. Don't let them get in there.
I won't be able to do a little squad lead because I'm currently pressed down at Old Shore checkpoint with my armor and trying to move in.
Understandable. Alpha, Sunderer is on platoon waypoint. Get there and neutralize it.
Sunderer is down.
Roger.
Still need to clear him out though. About a dozen left.
A lot of maxes on the hill.
All
Alright, Snooze, I need your input on this. I'm tempted to send Bravo over to Old Shore to give them some assistance. Do you think it would turn the tide?
Yeah. Let me check this out. I'm not sure if the enemy infantry have moved on. They're no longer in a good killing position.
I know, I'm just thinking about whether to send Bravo over there. Do you guys think you could do it?
Old Shore checkpoint would need a bit of backup.
Alright, it's looking like it's flipping
back and forth. Well, it keeps going back and forth. It's been happening about four times now.
Alright. I'm thinking, yeah, Bravo. Go ahead and move on over there for me, please.
Actually, I think it's safe now.
Or.
65%.
Future. Alright, hold on, Ellie. It's looking like the fight's slowing down, too. I'm tempted to start pushing us up towards Bridge Ward again, once Old Shore flips back. Alright, everyone in the platoon, right now, I want you to type in platoon chat 1 if you can spawn a piece of heavy armor or a Skyguard. And type 2 if you can't, due to countdown timers or no resources. Right into platoon chat for me.
Multiple drop beacons. Multiple drop beacons to the west of Alpha Capture Point. Sorry, east of Alpha Capture Point.
Roger. Alright, looks like a ton of people have it, so in the future, we're gonna pull back and rush Bridge Ward once we take Ellie back.
Capture building is overrun.
Understood.
They are on Alpha.
All units, I need you inside the tower. We're holding A. Engineers, on that sunny in the bottom, I don't want that thing blown up. Everyone else, I need you on A, defending him.
Sunny in the bottom is 2 tank mines right in.
Looks like it's gonna be another long, bitter fight.
There's still a sentry over there.
There's a stupid gun, it doesn't even fucking hit anything, it just...
Command, can we get some air support at Ellie Tower?
Yeah. Multiple armored targets there as well.
Roger.
Beware, there's enemy
squad.
Armor. There's increase in enemy armor.
Squad leads, wrong Jim. Squad leads, be placing your squad waypoint on where you want your... where the enemy armor is and where we need to destroy it.
Alright, I'll put the enemy squad, so I'll put the squad waypoint on where I believe a crap ton of infantry and armor is moving from.
Perfect.
They like using that route.
Are you talking to me now?
All squads' current objective is neutralizing enemy spawn logistics and protecting the A point on the tower.
Bridge Ward
squad lead, can we get you to drop a beacon somewhere towards the objective so we can try to land on them?
Alright, I'll do my best.
Please be advised, we are losing Ellie Tower.
Ugh.
Max on top of the watch tower, and a medic over there.
Alright, I've got a squad beacon placed near, near old short checkpoint.
Roger.
It's not very close, but it'll get you to a good position to fire.
We are losing the objective. Losing capture point here.
Broadway point has become a lot less hot now. I think most of the combat has been moved on to the... Let me set up a new waypoint.
Currently, we're going to be pushing on the capture point.
If we are going to hold LA Amp Station, we need... LA Tech Tower, we need heavy air support ASAP.
Hey, Niku.
Get some more mines on the road. Don't let anything drive in here.
I was given platoon when Z Killer DC'd and everyone DC'd. What was up with that? Did you guys just quit?
I had to make a phone call. Then realized it was a national holiday.
Oh, I gotcha.
Watch the engineers, they're gonna try and
squad waypoint is on crap ton of infantry on a hill.
We need help.
Probably gonna bug out again and like 10 seconds because I'm tired of this game. Okay, bye.
Bye, Niku.
Goodbye.
She is not Nikuman. Sorry about that love tap, bro. Alright. Lots of explosions happening. We need point, guys. We need point. Push capture point.
Eli Tower needs desperate reinforcements. Please, all NC.
Eli Tower has fallen. There's no saving it now.
Alright guys, Eli Tower, it's fallen. We're not going to be able to save it. Everyone get back to the tech plant and prepare for immediate reinforcements.
Come on, spam grenades on those staircases. We can hold them back.
Sorry, man.
Eli Amp Station is going to be next on the chopping block, guys.
Tech plant or Amp Station?
Yeah, everyone get back to the LEF Station. If it's the tech plant, I was dumb. We're
still in it. Hey, squad lead, why don't you assign anyone who can't pull armor to patrol around a generator until they can pull armor again?
No, Bravo, horizontal or vertical gen?
I'll mark it in a second. Squad objectives are marked. Those are your defense positions. Other than that, what I want is people manning turrets here, preparing for defense. Squad leads, feel free to pull armor at your discretion.
Be advised, ally armor is actually starting to push back enemy VS armor at Eli Tower. We're pushing them back to the bridge. Temporarily, at least.
Roger, squad leads, at your discretion, once again, if it looks clear and you think that we should go to the tower, tell me, because we will push tower. Right now, I want that armor to be hammered into the ground.
Drop ammo.
Oh god, man. Sorry about that. I accidentally tapped the fire button. Sorry, I didn't hear you. Can you speak up?
I just said, call me Bob. He's not so good in the lightning.
No, he's really not. He knows his harassers, though.
Chad, I'm gonna try and back up in the tower. This is an ammo Sunday. If you tanks need ammo, just back up to it.
Come on, guys, we can hold this. Hold the line, hold the line.
This is what I like to see.
Sundays.
Keep these fucking turrets alive. Let's go.
Get that in.
All right, guys, here's what I'm thinking. Since this is still a very non-serious platoon, and I think we should have some fun, get a bunch of tanks up. Since you all can still pull tanks, here's what I want to happen. As you can see, there's a lot of open ground between the warp gate and Elite Tower. We can cut through Old Shore Tech Point and cut them off as they're trying to move into the amp station. This is what I want us to do. I want everyone back to the warp gate in heavy armor and sky guards.
I just pulled a vanguard and drove it all the way over here. Vent.
No, Case. If you have armor, you can stay here. If you already have armor, stay here.
Wait, Case, where are you? Because I'm in Vanguard, and I've been here for approximately about an hour, destroying lightning after lightning.
But I want everyone else back at the warp gate right now.
Eastern side of the amp station.
Alpha Squad, I want you guys moving back to the warp gate. I'm not gonna be there personally because my Vanguard is already out here and destroying armor.
Alpha 10, 11, 4, Bravo 1, 2, 6. Back to the warp gate, please.
I'm on my way there now.
Thank you. Form up on platoon waypoint, please. More tanks, guys. More tanks.
My armor just got destroyed by a Sunder Corp, so I'm having to pull a new one.
Roger.
I'm gonna switch to engineering. I'll be out there, sneeze.
Gotcha, Mardo.
Bravo, 12, 10. Six, we need you back at the warp gate right now. Bravo 3-4, pull armor. Alright, we're gonna wait about 15 more seconds. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna come riding in. I'm gonna give it a little trail of breadcrumbs for us, so to speak. We're gonna have follow this trail. Come along the backside of Ellie Tower. Set up right around here. And eventually swarm in to platoon waypoint, hopefully catch most of our enemies in there. Take up their armor.
Be advised, they only have lightning, so it should be pretty easy killing.
Yup. Happy hunting, boys. We're moving. Please pass through all of the waypoints. Bravo, Alpha, and then Platoon in that order. Platoon, you don't necessarily want to move towards right away. You would hang back, stay at Alpha for a while, and pick off enemy tanks. This is either going to be a good decision or a bad decision. I guess this is the command vanguard then. We got both of us in here. Vanguard's really the only thing I started out. AP on here too.
With reload speed level 2.
Oh yeah, baby. AP is so OP. Squad leads, I'll leave you to micromanage your individual armor pieces. Happy hunting.
Alright, Alpha Squad, we are going to be forming up on me. We're going to be swarming in there, but not too fast. We want to, once we engage armor, I want us stopping, not moving forward.
Got an NG turret on top of the tower.
Engage turrets first, guys.
Turret has been annihilated. Move forward.
The goal of this armor push is to recapture the tower. Command, be advised, we're tasked with moving in with a large amount of armor to resecure the tower. Not Ellie. Enemy sighted, take it out.
How fucking gay.
Sunder removed from game.
Yeah.
Move forward.
Don't get your pieces killed, circle around the tower.
Beware of light assaults. There are going to be plenty of them. They're going to be hunting for yours, Hank, individually. Make sure to always keep a visual. Left, right, and behind.
Found their Sunderer!
Point pods. Me towards clustered infantry, because I have HE.
Good. That's really good.
Enemies are at platoon waypoint. Move to engage.
Okay,
Alpha Squad, you're going to be moving
enemy,
forward.
So, yeah.
Stop on Alpha Armor.
We should probably have a different approach on this. We should probably go bake some cookies and then send them to them through the mail, and they'll probably give us our stuff back.
There's you're standing right next to a tank mine.
Eh?
Alright guys, keep it up. Stay safe.
Yeah,
right,
but
guys,
we need
don't
to get
much
them
further
cookies.
Up.
Where are we gonna bake them?
Make their armor come to us, not us come to them. Because that's the best way to engage any armor.
Where are we we gonna bake the cookies to send them to him?
Just shut up, you're not funny.
Yeah, normally I'm all for the chatter, but telling the same joke four times just isn't chatter, it's spam, there's a difference. So, yeah, if you wanna be part of the platoon, awesome, but if you're just gonna do that, please save me the trouble.
Alright guys, allied armor is starting to increase, make sure to keep your visual awareness. This is when they'll start striking with light assaults.
Need a gunner. Need a gunner in the harasser.
Remove kebabs, you bros pull, don't you?
I admit nothing!
Yeah, kinda guessed it, bro. I love your name. It's okay, misunderstood pull. Why did I just
die? Snooze, you got any idea why I just died?
What? You died? Where?
Yeah, while I was in your tank. I don't know, I just died.
You disappeared from my view.
Alright guys, respawn on the Sunder that's very close to the tower. We're gonna be pushing back into point A, when you die and spawn in as infantry. Phenomenal job, by the way.
I never knew we were researching this.
Oh, such a good reversal.
Tess, we're moving in right now. We'll be able to assist you soon.
Roger, thanks for that help.
Where does everyone need assistance?
Ellie Tower, we need to get them off of the warp, dude.
Be advised, we have point.
Did we bring an ammo sundae?
Spawns on these and armor.
A good strategy is to flank them from the LE forest as well.
There's an ammo sundae next to Alpha 4.
Yeah. Sorry if I wasn't clear. The ammo sundae and our spawn sundae the same thing. Just come to where we're spawning.
Squad waypoint is on the ammo tower back at Old Shore. Not a bad position to get ammo from if you cannot find a sunderer.
Can we get an infiltrator to come and hack their vehicle terminals? We pretty much control the vehicle bay at this point.
Anyone want a Dalton Liberator?
Oh my god, I'm so happy right now. I actually made a good decision, command-wise. Giddy. Alright guys, after LA Tower is secured, we're gonna take this right back. We're gonna move up to Bridge Ward.
Hey, this is, MC10, platoon leader, we're here at the Crown at Endar, we need...
Someone wanna get
reinforcements here.
Simple question, why are you on Endar?
MC10 is fighting at the Crown right now. Yeah, we could've used some assistance.
Binary. I'm gonna get my dominant.
What?
Tass is currently on SC, fighting the Banu, we're currently winning.
Hold on.
At warp gate.
Sorry, I'm managing a bunch of voice channels right now. I'm gonna have to pass on that.
I do not want losing. I don't want anyone's armor.
Dude, snooze, NC-10 is it Endar.
Oh, thank you.
I know, they always do that.
Why do they always do this to us?
We need you guys to... I mean, you need everyone here, including you, Devin Kane. I want you losing your armor to that C4 ever again.
Well, looks like they pulled back to defend Nadia from PR.
Yeah, you're right. They went back to not amp.
Alright guys, this is transformed into a ghost cap. Make sure to cover the bridge.
Incoming
lab
in case of from the northeast.
Yeah, in case you need to be advised, platoon. Vanu have felt that to take care of not amp station. We're going to use this opportunity to resecure Ellie. And after the tower is secured, we're going to be moving to Ymir Southern Research. And recap all that lost territory down there. Or we can push the Octagon and have fun. Let's take a vote. If you want to push Octagon next, type 1 in platoon chat. If you want to push Ymir Southern Reach, type 2.
Too much for the Octagon. I've never been there since they redesigned it.
Alright, so it looks like... Ooh, interesting.
Yeah.
I vote south, because,
no, Octagon.
Octagon is owned by TR. They're just fighting Vanu. If we start fighting TR, then Vanu's getting pushed back on us again.
Agreed. We're gonna be pushing on Vanu again, because if we start hitting TR, Vanu's gonna see an opening. Everyone make your way to platoon waypoint. Which is Ymir Southern Reach and not the Octagon.
Advised, a lot of people think that we're pushing north, so I'm not sure if it might be the wisest idea to be heading towards Ymir.
Stand by. Platoon, stand by.
I thought I heard NC-10 was going there, to the north.
Yeah, I didn't hear anything. Squad leads, what's command doing right now?
I'm not sure.
I'm
going to check out.
Stand by and hold.
Enemy lightnings at Ymir on the way there.
Understood. That's where we're pushing. We're pushing towards Ymir.
Agreed. Guys, head out to the bulwark and move along the path to Ymir's Southern Reach.
No, yeah, Vanu is actually pushing out from here, so it's a good thing we're here to stop him.
Yes. Intercepted.
Thank you.
Quite a few lightnings, a couple sunders,
you literally ran under
the command after the Octagon. Are we going after the non-amp station or Freyr?
Massive enemy armor.
Freyr would be an easier push.
What are you smoking? A Vanu base when they overpop us?
I think we should start attacking.
BS.
Yeah, I think we should start attacking. If we take pressure off the VS, they're just gonna zerg us.
Someone please gun my Liberator at warp gate.
We don't want the TR to stop attacking them.
He's just see Vanu now. It's like, oh no, our push.
All right, guys, be
task
advised.
Task squad, task platoon, we're moving out to Wymir.
We are going to be pushing towards Nodamp Station. This is the current objective. Most important thing is armor units, keep your armor up.
Everyone at the bulwark, you might be running a little bit low on ammo, make sure to grab some before moving out.
We're going down to the bulwark. We're help you guys out down there.
Technologies. Stop turning. Yes, currently we are going to be attacking the biolab. We'll have to make this very quick. We do have the Zerg advantage. But it's a necessary evil that we have to go past. I guess be advised, I'm the platoon leader of the TAS platoon, so we're just going to be sitting here for a while if you're not in the platoon right now. Alright guys, I want to stress, we can do this. We're going to focus on only taking these small bases that lead up to Knot. We're not going to be going to Terran VL4 crash site. Cut along the very right hand side of the map, back door into Knot. It will be a three-way, but a three-way we can win. Lattice is what's really annoying me right now.
Be aware, the Octagon seems to have a crap ton of TR there, and they might be pushing for our amp station. I think we should pull back.
If the bridge ward starts to flip, I will agree with you. Until then, I want to keep up the push here.
Understood.
No, because Minecraft won't add inches to your guy.
Just kick him. Just kick him.
Already done, dude. I was already looking for him in the list.
not shoot your own teammates.
Yeah, it kind of be something that's bad. As soon as this flips, get on point in the biolab. We overwhelm them 10-1. Well, not quite that much, but we have pop advantage.
Lexington, you seem to be out of ammunition. I would advise you to pull back to the bulwark and grab ammunition as soon as possible. If you cannot find a sunder, because there might not be sunders here.
We're gonna flip this in 30 seconds.
Yup, and I want everyone in the lab.
I'm trying to get gal drops on top of the bio lab, so if anyone wants to hop in, hop right on in.
Keep rolling. You've got this. Yeah, we almost need a GM just to deal with traffic.
How's it going, guys?
If you're looking for a gal drop on top of the biolab, hop right on in.
Alright, it looks like they're not pushing bridge ward. It looks like they're content to just have the octagon. Alright, everyone needs to be in the biolab now. Leave that up to squad leaders.
You get in the biolab, go after the SCU shield generator first. Don't worry about the points. The sooner they can stop spawning, the easier it'll be for us.
Correct, let me relay that to everyone else. Alright guys, if you don't know, for a biolab, target the SCU gen first. Don't worry about the points. Well, worry about them. If we overwhelm them that much, we can probably do both of them at once. But having less enemies in there makes it way easier for us, and eliminates the, oh no, hour-long biolab cap.
You only say that because it's true.
Yeah.
Yeah, like you see over here, I am looking for squat people to just hop in to go on top of the biolab.
Yes, Lexington, I would advise staying inside your tank. We want to keep as much armor alive as possible in order to engage any Vanu armor pushes that could occur.
I stole you into the squad.
But no one spawned new armor because we need to push on that biolab.
Thank you, buddy. I'm getting kind of laggy. That's not good. Alright, guys, let's get that SCU shield down.
Can't have to wait for the auxiliary shield to go down.
Yeah.
About 20 seconds on it still.
Thank you very much.
Now I have that
guys,
song stuck in my head.
We're doing a great job here. We currently are outnumbered by the Vanu 40% to our 30%, and yet we're still annihilating them. This is a nice job we're doing here.
I love how easy biologists are to cap now if you have enough force. If you have all 3 points.
Yeah, it's really nice. All these tanks make lag not fun. Hack, not explode. I am friendly, you dolt.
Max crash. They're pulling a max crash.
Got 31 seconds. I seriously doubt they're gonna be able to take all points back, are they then?
Correct. They're max crash.
Everyone at Wymere, they might have pulled a max crash. I've been getting information. Just make sure to stay safe and take that point.
Please stay safe.
Stop! What are you doing?
Bridgeward is being taken right now.
What are you doing?
I'm just gonna fall back and do anything about it.
Team killer! Team killer behind you, Max. Max, kill the infantry. He's a team killer.
Hey, Binary, they're capping Bridgeward.
I know. Whatever platoon is at Bridgeward, are you guys going to need some help?
It's only because the other platoon hit Octagon, so when they went to defend it, they decided to go ahead and attack too.
Yeah, it was a very dumb decision by the rest of the,
this guy's killing everyone. What's the guy's name?
Are we falling back to Bridgeward?
Stand by.
To next.
Alright, everyone fall back to the amp station right now. I want you resaddled up in armor and we're gonna swarm Bridgeward. If you're currently in a tank, feel free to drive back. Task to command, we're falling back to the amp station to prepare to attack Bridgeward. Everybody back to the amp station, please.
Copy that.
Oh, god damn it. I hate this stupid ditch.
Yeah.
Be advised, command. They're making a push for Bridgeward back to Eli.
Tass is moving.
We're going to be rolling out there as well soon.
Do you want to have some people keep the push at Ymir? Too much of command pulled back.
What do you mean, too much of command pulled back?
A lot of people in command chat decided to pull back into what we're doing.
Nice.
Yeah. Alright guys, I need you saddled up fairly quickly. Once you have your armor, start setting up a perimeter at platoon waypoint, please. Once again, squad leaders, figure out how to best utilize your armor.
Alright, guys. I want us all formed up in a line formation in order to receive this armor.
And by the way, Alpha guys, you're doing great. You have most of your armor up. Awesome. P.S. I still love you, Bravo.
Most of your armor is just up across the bridge.
Go ahead and start shelling them, guys. Advance your squad lead's discretion armor.
Alright, Alpha armor, I want us moving underneath the bridge. In between, well basically I want us underneath the bridge and moving up.
Hey, platoon lead, Blueberry said pretty much have him pushed back out of the base. I think we can advance the unit across the bridge.
Roger, proceed. Alright, I'm reevaluating where we're going next.
Well, we kinda have momentum and a Zerg going to the Octagon. We have a large force already headed that direction.
I agree, but we're not gonna be able to get to the amp station in time. I feel like what we can do is we can continue to push up to guarantee that we all tie the alert. I mean, that's what's gonna happen.
A tie is better than a loss.
Entirely agree. Alright guys, the tie is better than a loss. We're gonna make sure that the TR cannot win this, and the Vandu cannot win this. We're gonna continue to push up the Octagon and just cause as much havoc as we can.
Yeah, just make sure the Vandu, when they push on the east side, that they don't push too far. Just keep watching the map for it.
Yeah, most of the stuff down there is larger compounds. They won't be able to flip it in time.
Beware, a lot of the Zerg is actually made out of lightning tanks, so a lot of them will be destroyed in this push. Because we're facing heavy armor.
Correct. VCO guys out of nowhere. Feels good, man. Feels good.
Hey, we're using you. We're losing your mirror, guys.
As long as it's a draw, I'm happy. I don't want anybody to. I don't want anybody but us to win.
I agree. I don't think we're gonna be able to win this. We can make it damn well sure that Terran doesn't.
Or the Vanu, because I mean, you know, they're the guys who.
The Vanu are too far away to win right now. We need to focus on defending against the TR.
Correct.
Wait, what? How did they do that? Must have been. No, we moved back. I think there might have been anti-tank mines behind us. But either way, I've lost my armor. On Monday, I'll start class really late. Guys, slow down the push. There is a lot of anti-armor that's kind of placed up here. They were ready for our armor. Except for, well, we destroyed their armor, but now they're ready to take on our armor. Beware of enemy infantry. Yeah,
and just to reiterate, when you die, just keep moving on an infantry. Don't worry about losing the armor. We can take this place very easily.
NC-10, don't do it. Resist the urge to be stupid, NC-10 boy.
Shooting me, great job.
Welcome to NC, right?
Oh my gosh.
What's up, guys?
What's up, Supernut? Drawn out an alert.
That's weird. The last time I logged on, the same alert was going on. The same results.
History repeats itself.
Yep, the Octagon battle. That's basically what the whole thing was last time.
Yeah, we pretty much decided in command that, hey, we might not be able to win it. We can make sure Terran and Vanu don't.
Yep.
Also, I'll probably be heading out, so I'll have to find a platoon lead after this.
Not me.
It's okay, we'll figure that out later. That atrocious frame rate.
What?
decision.
Medic.
Ow.
Big on me.
Vanu's starting to muscle in on our flank.
Great. Well, you know, Esmir was built for three ways.
Just like your mom. Ooh, deep burn!
Oh, I was waiting for someone to say that. It would be you, Kebabs. Doesn't matter, got good footage. I'm happy. So she starts saying interesting and insightful commentary. Probably in it at this point, no one would care, but whatever, I'll continue.
We have like a line of four turrets lined up, just aimed at their spawn point.
It's kind of beautiful. Nay, it is beautiful.
Nope, Panu has a mag rider coming up.
Oh, you keep doing it, just get dying.
Oh, they finally got my turret. Boo.
Weak. Alright, when this flips, I have no idea where we're going. We're just gonna follow the Zerg.
Sounds like a plan.
Yep. And then get these sweet, sweet, delicious certs.
Ooh, this is gonna be delicious. I'm anticipating a feast.
Vanu's starting to push up on east.
I get a ribbon for healing. I'm an engineer. Who did I heal?
Biolab.
You get it for healing yourself.
You healed my heart.
Dude, if you're 16th in queue, that is not the girl to date.
Alright guys, follow the Zerg. And it looks as if we're heading out to... Echo Valley.
Echo Valley?
That's what it looks like.
Cool.
Honestly, Lattice has really annoyed me with this, because we could have... Potentially could have won with that last push if Lattice didn't exist.
I'm next. Oh shit.
Aww, we need just to want to shoot all of you and then get my gun.
We need to
damn,
set up a defense there now.
Wow.
20.
Wow.
Moving in.
That's really all impressive. That's GG. You see that armor, guys?
Wait, from who?
TR armor.
TR is moving in.
I want heavies and AV maxes.
TR armor moving into the octagon currently. 20 plus heavy armor.
It's quite impressive.
We're not retreating. We're advancing in reverse.
Guys, they have a lot of tanks.
Damn.
Yeah, it's just impressive at this point. I'm not even mad. GG, Terrans. GG.
Doesn't really look like they have that much infantry support, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it looks like a big armor push is all it is.
Yeah, without infantry support, armor pushes don't really last very long.
Yeah,
no
it'll
way.
Be.
Once we start destroying their armor, they'll be moving out of their tanks and on infantry. It'll get ugly.
How ugly?
Very ugly.
As ugly as your mom.
I was waiting for you to say that.
Uglier.
Hey, I love my mother. Can too for the right price.
Yes.
I feel like
it's your business.
I feel like you need to make a montage of just all these horrible things that we say in these platoons. But I'm too lazy to edit that large of a video. I don't love you guys enough.
Your mom is here. All I gotta do is wait for her to roll over.
Yes, keep it up. The higher the density of the phrases, the easier editing is.
Hey, do me a favor. Tell your mom not to wear so much lipstick next time. My penis is starting to look like a rainbow.
Oh yeah, for the person asking, I pretty much record some alerts that I do. Normally I'm not platoon leading, normally I squad lead. That's kind of what I've started doing lately in TAS. But I do record a lot of stuff that we do. I post them on the YouTubes. Especially ops, I record almost all ops. And I'm too lazy to edit.
Should.
Yeah, everyone should record all ops, no exceptions. Once I put some videos up and I'll be more happy with myself, I'll post on YouTube. For right now, you can find it, like, if you're on the forums, there's a link in my profile. If you care that much. Which you don't. And I record all the comms. Yeah, all the comms are recorded.
Wait, how do I get a link to this?
Oh god. Let me just link you my channel. I'll upload more stuff tonight. I have like one video up there right now. I just started like last week.
Am I in the video?
The one with the Dream Team, right? On Wednesday? Yeah, you're in that one.
Oh, I am in the video.
Oh yeah. It's like 3 hours long and took all night to upload. And then like 3 hours to render into H.264. That should do it.
Did you put it to the music that I told you to?
No, I was too lazy to. Yeah, I'm gonna do a highlight reel of just that. This weekend is going to be my weekend of actually editing everything and doing cool things with it. But it's in there, it's at like the hour and 30 minute mark or so. And I think that link I posted in Platoon Chat should work. I'll check it out when I crash. Oh, that's the story of my life. I've been meaning to do a higher quality recording, but my CPU's like, yeah, no, you're not gonna have that. So you're stuck with either 1080p at medium or 720 at ultra. So, 1080 at medium.
We get someone to drive a Sunderer and deploy it somewhere in Elsa's southern camp. You seem to have a pretty good push on there.
Ah, oh, thank you, Reaver! Saved me from a fucking prowler.
Kebabs, do you happen to browse Moo? Because I have something funny to tell you if you do.
Nope, never been.
Sadly, we got Dewey to listen to Neutral Milk Hotel.
By the way, anybody within an earshot that does not have a platoon, the Ascended.net is actually recruiting. Open recruiting, you're more than welcome to join us. We have operations, usually on Wednesdays and Friday nights. 7:45 Eastern Standard Time.
6:45 Central.
The part where we're awesome.
Yeah, where we're awesome, and
they're in a group with us. They know how awesome we are.
Also, don't forget the Dream Team, or hashtag YOLOSWAG5 is I think what we're calling it now. Harasser runs. Oh yeah.
During operations, the Dream Team or hashtag. Oh wait, what is it again?
Hashtag YOLOSWAGForce5. Hashtag YOLOSWAGForce5.
Hashtag YOLOForce... Well, never mind, it doesn't matter.
No,
I like the Dream Team, it's easier to say.
There's no 420 in there?
Yeah, it kinda gets thrown in there every now and again. Money's thrown in there too. Anyways, I lead a squad, harassers ensue.
Yeah, we'll pull the entire squad, all 12 of us, will pull 6 harassers, 1 driver, 1 gunner, and we'll just go flying off in there, just trying to destroy anything we physically possibly can.
Alright, we have a dude in platoon chat. Pwn Buckets! We have a dude in platoon who wants to join. But yeah, if you want to join the ascended.net, just like that, there's a little form you can fill out to join the Planetside 2 division. Pretty much everyone gets accepted. Fun stuff. Cool. When the alert's over, I'm probably going to pass off platoon lead to Snooze, and he can find whatever he wants to do after that, because I know I can force it upon him.
I need a break.
Oh, God.
We might just have to disband this squad for now.
Yeah. If we can't fight someone, we're going to have to disband it.
But I'll be on later. Just remember that.
And I will be on
I specialize
tomorrow.
In armor, though.
I just do frontline division squad lead, like, pretty much is my thing. I never lead platoon, so this has been a very interesting experience.
Oh, hey, Binary.
Yeah.
Somehow it feels like we're butting our heads against a wall.
Oh, I kind of am. I stopped playing about 5 minutes ago when we were talking about the money swag force.
Of our tech plants about to get taken by Vanu. Nobody probably cares.
Another save by Reaver. Thank you.
Oh yeah, but if you're underage banned, don't worry about it. Like, we pretty much accept everyone, as long as you're not, like, a horrible screamer.
I was a 17-year-old when I joined. Now I'm 18-year-old.
Now I'm not.
Hey, we managed to hold what we had.
Eh. You just have to be approved. Like, if you were one, and you just didn't scream over Mike and had some ability to speak at the age of one, that went better in my head, but anyways, I think you get the picture. Age isn't really the biggest issue.
I think the biggest issue is, like, actually having coordination in-game. I mean, that's about it.
Yeah,
make sure to listen to your squad leads.
You can be 35 and have no idea what you're doing, and that will be bad. I think the 18 plus rule is largely just a don't be stupid kind of thing. I don't know, ask Bone Buckets, he knows more than me.
Shit, I just destroyed you, Tokyo, my bad.
Speaking of which, the alert's over, so... do we have any volunteers to take over platoon lead?
Medic.
I'll wait 30 seconds, and if we don't have one, well, we're gonna close it.
Lexington said he'll take platoon lead, but he's not got a mic.
Yeah, you kinda have to have a mic. Squad and platoon leads need mics. To be able to lead.
Anybody want my lightning? It's HE.
Yeah, laptops come with mics, but they're not really what you want to do to play Planetside with. There'll be a lot of interference with the fan, Using an external mic is preferable, and honestly, I wouldn't bother with an integrated mic. It's just bad for everyone involved. Anyways, I'm gonna end the video here as we try to find another platoon lead.